Aluminium, the permanent material. How even the smallest aluminium particles can be recovered from waste to energy plants. European citizens are increasingly sorting most of their waste at home, which is then collected and sorted for recycling. But there is still a considerable amount of our household waste that is not sorted. This includes small but valuable aluminium items like creamer packages, coffee capsules, yogurt pot lids, chocolate bar wrappers, and aluminium foil. These items usually end up in a waste incinerator, as not all collection systems accept these items in their blue or yellow bags. So is all of this aluminium lost? Not at all, because we can still recover most of it. It might come as a surprise to most people, but it is possible to recover the remaining aluminium from the bottom ashes of the incinerator by using bottom ash treatment. As it is a permanent material, aluminium doesn't degrade or lose its intrinsic properties after recycling, thanks to innovative sorting technologies like eddy current and sink float separation. Recycling companies are perfectly able to isolate and recycle even the smallest aluminium particles. Once treated and sorted, the recovered aluminium is of very high purity and meets the quality standards needed for remelting aluminium into new, highly valuable products, such as a beverage can, a coffee pot, a bike, or even a car. In a nutshell, separating and recycling the aluminium from the incinerator bottom ashes proves yet again that aluminium is a permanent material perfectly suited to the European circular economy.